Digitally signing a PDF. Open your PDF file in PicoPDF. On the Home tab, click the Sign button. Draw your signature anywhere on your PDF document and click Done. Click the Move button on the toolbar to select, reposition, and resize your signature. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on digitally signing your PDF using PicoPDF. Open your PDF that requires a digital signature in PicoPDF. On the Home tab, click the Sign button. Left-click and drag your mouse to draw your signature anywhere on the PDF. Click the Clear button if you are not satisfied with your signature to restart. When you are happy with the way your signature looks, click the Done button on the upper right of your screen. At the bottom of the screen, a yellow info bar will appear. You can save your signature for future use by clicking the Save Signature button. The next time that you click the Sign button, you will see the saved signature in a dropdown on the Signature toolbar. You can delete any saved signature by clicking the trashcan icon next to it in the dropdown. For additional signing methods, click the Add Signature button on the left side of the Signature toolbar. There are three options that you can select from to sign your PDF file. Select Draw Signature to draw your signature using your mouse in the dialog. Use the Clear button to start over. Once you are happy with the signature, click the Add Signature button. Place your mouse cursor in the center of the signature. It will be a four-sided arrow. Click and drag to position your signature on the page. Position your mouse over one of the blue corner handles on the signature box. It will become a two-sided arrow. Click and drag to resize your signature. The second method is the image signature option. Use this method to upload an image of your signature. Click the Browse button and select your image in the file browser. Select the Auto Crop checkbox to move empty white space around your signature. Click the Add Signature button to add the image signature to your PDF. Then position and scale your signature using your mouse. The final signature option is the typed signature. With this option, type your signature using your keyboard in a handwriting font. Simply click on the text box and type your name. Click on the font dropdown to select your preferred font. When you are satisfied with your signature, click the Add Signature button. Position and resize the typed signature with your mouse. To delete a signature from your PDF, use the Move tool to select it, then click Delete on the Edit tab, or the Delete key on your keyboard. Click on the drop-down arrow next to the Sign button on the toolbar to view the signing options. In addition to Draw Signature, Image Signature, and Type Signature, you can also certify your PDF with a digital signature. Certify your PDF file with visible or invisible digital signatures by selecting one of these options on the Sign dropdown. By signing a document with a digital ID, anyone with Adobe Acrobat can verify the signer's identity and see if the document was edited after it was signed. On the Digital ID dialog, select the Create a New Digital ID option to enter your information and assign a password. The Digital ID certificate will be saved as a P12 file. To change the default file location, click the Browse button and select the new location. When you are done, click Create and Sign button. An info bar will appear indicating that your signature has been added to your document. If you already have an existing P12 or .pfx signature file, select the Choose a Digital ID from a File option and browse to your file. When you are done, click the Sign button. An info bar will appear indicating that your signature has been added to your document. You will need to save your signed document before sharing it with others for the digital signature to be included. Once you are finished adding your signature to your PDF using one of the methods described in this tutorial, use Save As to save your changes to a new document, or Save to overwrite your original file. For more Pico PDF tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.